We're also hearing that a North Dakota native was injured in the shooting, a Minot man with ties to UND. Alex Egan is here with more on the former University of North Dakota athlete. Alex?
Andrea, the University of North Dakota confirmed Andrew Goodmanson was injured during the shooting. Athletic Director Brian Faison in a statement said the former baseball and football player was out of surgery, stable and conscious, but there is more surgery ahead. Goodmanson attended North Dakota from 2007 to 2010, where he played quarterback for one season and starred on the baseball team as an infielder. Friends and family members of the Minot native have taken to social media with the hashtag #GoodyStrong to show their support. At this time, we do not have an update on his condition other than what has been released from the school. Andrea?
All right. Thank you, Alex. We'll continue to monitor his progress, and we'll also be hearing from a Minnesota couple who was at the concert. They'll recount the horrifying experience tonight on Valley News Live at 6:00.